Lincoln police say a 25-year-old man was shot in the leg at an apartment complex near 33rd and Holdrege. It began at the Quick Shop around 7:30 last night. Two people who work there tell us they heard yelling and then shooting. Officers are still looking for whoever pulled the trigger, telling us that person took off in a car. The man injured was taken to the hospital.